segued into a very sweet song called Halalalalaya. And now we're going to play a classic of the Arabic art repertoire, a composition called Zaina that was written by a giant of Arabic music, Muhammad Abdul Wahab. But before we do, sound man, I'm so sorry I forgot your name. Can you turn the microphone off that's on the floor by the drum? I don't know if it's on, but it sounds very loud. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
the Ottoman Empire, Tatyos Exurgen, and it's called Samai Kurt.
Thank you. that we'll be playing is Nassam Alayna al-Hawa by the iconic Lebanese singer Hayes. Nassam Alayna al-Hawa is a song about exile, about lost love and yearning to go back to one's country. It's a very special song to all the Lebanese and Arab diaspora around the world. So I hope you enjoy this.